Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and it is time again for the weekly vlog type video. Ta-da! Right, basically, the main focus of this is going to be on what we're going to do for 100k, because 100k subscribers, when I first started this year, when 2014 started, my goal was to get 100,000 subscribers by the end of the year. It looks like it might happen before the end of August. That's a little crazy, and I didn't really plan for that. Now, the problem is, the second to last weekend of August, I'm not here. I'm at Insomnia 52, and if any of you are going, give us a shout. But, God, I'm shattered. Basically, there's a chance I won't be here when 100k actually happens. I probably will be. I think it'll happen towards the end of the month if it happens this month, maybe early September. So I'm probably going to be here, but there is a slight chance I won't be. I wanted to inform you guys now just in case. As for what we're doing for 100k, we're doing three things I have planned. Four things. Bloody Nora. Right, the first thing, the little thing. Obviously, when I get my big play button, I'll do a video, we'll do an unboxing, I'll hang it up somewhere, and then I will dance in the streets for hours. But that's a while away. They don't send the play button for quite a while, I think, so ages away. Number two, we're going to do a 100k subscriber celebration live stream on Twitch. And because it's a celebration, I'm going to try to get a party hat or something. Probably won't bother with a party hat. But what I am going to get is a lot of alcohol. And I'm going to sit here and we're going to drink lots and lots and lots and play lots and lots of games for as long as I can, until I collapse on the PC, assumedly. I think it's going to be really good. I think it's going to be a good laugh. It's going to be... What am I doing with my hands? I think it's going to be really fun. And I'm quite looking forward to it. Not just because I'm getting drunk, but because I think it'll be entertaining. And if you do miss that for whatever reason, I'll put it on a weekend. I'll probably put it on a Saturday night. If you do miss it for whatever reason, I will definitely try to make sure it all goes up on the YouTubes following that. The other thing we're doing, and I need recommendations for this, I want to do basically a nostalgia week. So, by that I mean I want to play the games that kind of got the channel to where it is today. So Skyrim, definitely, that's number one on the list. Maybe Sims 3, we've not played Sims 3 in a while. Maybe Spore, maybe Season 1 of The Walking Dead, just the last episode or something. This is why I need suggestions. Maybe Just Spark Operation Genesis. I know we've played loads of it anyway, but one episode of Operation Genesis. I want your suggestions as to what you guys think defines the channel for you, kind of thing. You know, what got us to 100k in the first place. And then I'll do a week where 7 days, and each day I'll upload probably standard content as well, but then one episode, half an hour, an hour, of this special nostalgia game, basically. That's the plan. Number four, we're going all out. I will try to get a poster commissioned. I'm a little bit poor right now, for various reasons. Hopefully next month, I mean, I've had to delay the cards and everything just because I can't afford to pay the artist. And funnily enough, artists need paying. Who knew? But hopefully next month that'll be sorted as well, and maybe the month after. Before the end of the year, I'm going to try to get loads of big posters commissioned and put them in nice frames, say 10 of them nice frames, sign, and I'll send them off. And when it comes to that, I'll ask you guys what you'd want to see in the poster as well. Number five, I'm going to add another one. I am looking at the t-shirt designs and merchandise and stuff. I know you guys have been asking for it for about 50,000 subscribers now past, so again, it's a case of having the money to do it, but I will look into artists to get some stuff put together. And they're not going to have the channel name or anything on it like that, because I don't really like that, but it'll be things like Dapper, Velociraptor with the word Dapper in huge lettering underneath it, or something like that, and Dapper and Lovely Jubbly, and we'll take like phrases from the channel and all that kind of malarkey, and stick them on a shirt. I should not be yet, and then a big checklist or something. I don't really know. I've not really thought it through. So again, ideas for t-shirts. Cool. I will definitely, there will be merchandise and there will be posters before the end of the year. That's my promise. They're not necessarily part of the 100k, although the posters are, but they will take a bit longer. But it's all part of a big collective. So that's the main thing I wanted to say. Look out for that. I'm really excited about the Twitch stream more than anything else. I'm just going to get bladdered on stream and play whatever the hell I want to play, basically. Whatever you guys suggest. We'll do a lot of Q&A and banter and stuff. It'll be great. And we'll do a nostalgia week as well. What are you doing here? Sometimes it goes David Tennant, and then sometimes it just goes bleh. Ah! Shouldn't do that. Final thing. No, seriously, it's really bugging the hell out of me. Right, you. That'll do. Except that bit. That's annoying me as well. just preen myself in the mirror. It's fine. Oh, yeah. There is another channel called Hooked On, which is run by two good friends of mine. And I'm going to start doing some collab stuff with them. There's already two, or one, I can't remember, Left 4 Dead 2 videos up there that I played in. As well, they're up on the channel. I'm going to link that in the description so you can go check it out. And if you want to see me do some things, or some other British YouTubers, these guys do some things. I have got them in my little sub box. I want to put this out there. A lot of people ask me to do collabs and stuff. And the reason I usually say no is I can't say no. I can't say yes to one person, because then I'd have to say yes to everybody. This isn't so much a collab as these are people I've been playing games with for like 10 years, you know. I've been playing, when did Burning Crusade come out? One of them in particular I've been playing, I was in hardcore raider with for years and years and years. These are good mates, so it's not quite the same thing. However, I do want to bring in a collab type system, as I've mentioned to a few people, where it's easier for you guys to play some games with me and likewise, and keep an eye out for that somewhere down the line. I'm kind of working out the kinks in my head, but something will happen in that regard. Maybe one video a week I'll play with a random subscriber, something like that. Is that it? You know what, and just to go personal for a minute, I mean, there's still this personal video I'm planning, but I don't know. I'm not in a good state right now. I apologize profusely for the Last of Us video that just went up before this one, because my voice wasn't in it at all. Basically, Elgato hates me, and it didn't work, and blah blah blah. And it's really, those who've been watching the series know that I redid like 4 or 5 episodes because the sound was bugging me, and it kills me to upload videos like that, because especially at this level and stuff, you want good content out there. You don't want people to look and go, oh, there's an echo, oh, there's an echo, oh, your voice isn't there, blah blah blah. And obviously, it's understandable criticism, but it's not what you want. You want to think you're putting out good content, and I hate doing videos like I did before, but there's no way I could redo it without playing for another 5 or 6 hours. I quite simply don't have the time. I'm stretched for time as it is, unfortunately. I really need to tidy my room. You can see pillows on the couch. Actually, that's not a pillow, that's a quilt. I keep sleeping in here. I've not slept in my bed for about 6 days now. It's crazy. What I do is I stay up late till about 3 in the morning working and stuff, and then I fall asleep. No, I don't. I stay up till 3 in the morning, I work, I go lie on the couch with my quilt, I watch Trump on YouTube, who plays Hearthstone. I watch Trump Cards, which is his arena series, and then I fall asleep watching it, and then I wake up at 12. That is my life right now. I've got exams in a week and a half, and then insomnia, and then 100k celebrations. I need to get out of this. Do you ever get that feeling, and I'm going to go needlessly personal, it's like, it's not depression, because depression is a very serious and very dramatic thing that people do suffer from, and I don't want to lighten depression at all. It's like, like, you're down and you're a bit, and like, you need a break, but you don't really know what you need to break from, and you're not particularly happy, but you don't know why. It's kind of like that. I mean, I'm fine, there's nothing wrong, but I'm struggling to get encouraged for everything. I think I'm going to finish off The Last of Us and Torok, and I might take a couple days break from YouTube just to kind of reset myself, but we'll see. I know you guys, every time I'm sick and stuff like that, you guys are like, best and stuff, just take some time off. I want to finish Torok. The game is killing me. It's got like 5 huge episodes left. The fact that I have to play this game for another 4 or 5 hours is killing me. There's some good stuff coming up in Torok, there really is, but you have to wade through some crap to get there. How long has this been? 9 minutes. Technically, I should make it 10 minutes long, because then I get ad revenue, otherwise I don't. So, I'm going to pretend to save it. I need a shave. Do I have anything I can show you? Ooh! This is my travel jar. I call him Jerry. I don't call him Jerry. Why don't I should stop calling things Jerry, because, again, my dad's wife is called Jerry. And if my dad's wife overhears me that I'm putting coins in Jerry, she might be a little confused. So yeah, that's my coin jar. Travel fund. It's nowhere near enough to fund travel anywhere, but hopefully I'm going to Asia in January. There's also a lot of very rare 50p's in there. I collect 50p's because I'm a freak. Right. Four seconds to go. This is quality YouTubing at its finest, ladies and gentlemen. It really is. I don't really have much else to say. I need to catch up with some recording and stuff. I do apologise for The Last of Us again. It won't happen again. Bad business lot. It won't happen again. What I'm going to start doing is saving at the start of every single episode, and then saving on a new file at the end of every episode, so even if I screw up, I can go back and redo it if need be. That would solve a lot of problems. Other than that, hunky-dory. So please let me know what you think in terms of games for nostalgia trip or something like that. I don't know what I'm going to call it yet. T-shirt ideas, possibly. And, yep, very excited. 7,500-ish to go away from 100,000 subscribers. I can't thank you guys enough. I do it all the time. I know I do. But it means the absolute world to me. Because I said I'm not feeling great at the moment. Despite everything else, despite whatever can go on, the fact that there's 92,500 of you guys subscribed to watch me prattle on about mindless crap, and so many of you with the same passion for dinosaurs or just wildlife in general or just like good games and stuff, that is such a fantastic place, and I'm so lucky. It's disgusting how lucky I am to be in this situation, and the fact that I can survive doing this as well, that I can make this my job, is one of the coolest things that has ever happened to me or anybody in the world for that matter. So thank you from the bottom of my heart. Much love. Cheers, thanks, bye-bye.